rain and maybe shed a little falling shadow. But the silence was distracted by the voices in my head, telling me that maybe I should try to give up smoking. Though I just barely bought another pack of cigarettes, 'cause the last one I bought to a friend, I was gonna hatch another business plan. I was gonna sell the shit out of my band. I was gonna try and level with my mom and dad, trying to take stock of all the things I have. Just the other day I got the urge to be a father, but was I only feeling like a villain in space? Suggested to my girl that we should move out of the city, but realized that moving isn't all about the place. So then I thought that maybe it's the way that I am living, not asleep, not quiet. Try to be well spoken, but I'm just well read. Try not to be nervous, but they know I am. Need a little measure and another chance to separate what's failure from what's circumstance. For all I know, for all I know, staring at a pretty sunset on the beach, when you think of all the things that remain out of reach, need a lifetime, maybe two or more, to feel complete. There's a hundred movements swelling up inside of me that die upon release. I was really starting to get into it, trying to be kinder, but they're talking shit. Accepting every offer, but then quick to quit. Staking my polemics for my politics. Pity is the saddest form of love. I was gonna stop and take another pass. Instead, I took a sip and then I raised a glass. I was gonna genuflect and pray again, but my heart will not embrace what I don't understand. I was gonna stop and take another pass.